Hi, this is Priyanka from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today here we are Mr. Sunil from K Solar. Hello, sir. Welcome to EQ.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, sir, I'm good. Sir, can you please tell us in brief about your company, how it came into solar industry?
Yeah, our company journey started in 2012. Since that, we were doing R&D, research and development, particularly for developing the solar inverters. So gradually, we have started deploying the projects in India. And today, we are one of the fastest growing company, doing almost 256 megawatt solar inverters executed, and it is installed in the entire pan-India basis. We have also done probably more than 40,000 units sold in India, and they are working successfully with the failure rate is less than 0.5%, so which is one of the benchmark in this industry now.
Okay, sir, what are the products, services, new launches are you exhibiting at your booth?
Recently in this exhibition, REA exhibition, we are launching 5G product. So this 5G product is one of the best product available as far as Indian environmental conditions are there, because we are facing a lot of problem in the grid stability. So we have improved our product, which will withstand for the abnormal grid also. It works from 140 volt to almost 300 volt. Then we also have made a dual core processor inside it, which is from Texas, USA. So we are the development partner with them. Third, we are using one of the best components from Wincotech IGBT, which gives more efficiency. So ultimately, the customer is gaining more in generation and all. So revenue generation is more for the customers.
Okay, sir, EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. Can you please say something about EQ Magazine?
Yeah, we have been, we have given some advertisement in EQ Magazine also, and we are finding it good. They are giving a good feedback from the market, good survey. So it's they are doing good in Indian market, and we appreciate their work which they are doing it.
Okay, thank you, sir. Have a great day.
Yeah, thank you very much for your interview. Thank you. Bye.